Well, it's so important for everyone to be counted. Given the mission of our organization, we are, in a very deliberate way, attending events within the local communities that we serve, promoting the census and the participation of all in really being counted. It's important for the services that we provide, and we are mostly in healthcare, education, and social services, and that is Catholic healthcare in the nation. It's important for faith leaders to show the people that we are part of in the communities to be involved and encourage, because there's a lot of distrust of government. There's a lot of concern about the lack of confidentiality if they give their name. We've been very much assured that Census Bureau is very, very committed to confidentiality. What's important for the faith community is to encourage all to participate in the census. This is important because all of us are impacted by the results, by the data that we all provide, whether it's providing support for healthcare for the people that are in need of access to healthcare, and specifically those persons who might be in areas where they do not have the means by which affording their own health insurance plan. Medicaid has been developed by the citizens of this country in order to give support to those persons in need. We need to provide security that and trust in this process, which only happens every 10 years. So this is our time to be counted. It's all the time for all of us to be counted so that we can look at the common good of the people, our neighbors, our communities, to be able to provide the resources that our country has put out there as resources for the people.